Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a holiday gift guide. So as you can tell from the title, this guide is going to be gifts for girls. So if you're a guy and you have no idea what to get for your girlfriend or your female friend or your colleague whatsoever, this guide is for you. So personally, when I'm giving gifts, I don't really like to give just one gift. I like to give around 2 to 3 just so there's more variety and it just looks like I'm giving more and there's more surprises for the person receiving it. So all of the products I'm mentioning will be more towards the affordable side, so if you have a bigger budget for your gift, feel free to get up to 2 to 3 of these products. So the first item are sheet masks, and these are really functional because they're really cheap and affordable and you can pretty much find them everywhere. These are great stocking stuffers, and not only for girls, you can give them to guys as well. Like, guys don't go out and get their own sheet mask, but if you give them a sheet mask, they will use it. I feel like guys tend to be a little bit more on the lazy side when it comes to skincare, but these are like a super easy and quick way to care for their skin. There are a lot of different kind of sheet masks in the market. If the person you're giving the gift to love cute stuff, you can get them the really cute package sheet masks. There's like a Pokemon one from Tony Moly. There are a lot of sheet masks in the market now that has like character faces on them, so you can get them as well because they look really cute. So if the person you're giving the gift to love makeup, then my gift choice would be these. So these are the Chosunga 22 Dual Lip Tint and Gloss, and they're basically a lip tint on one side and a gloss on the other. So I feel like Chosunga 22 is not really a very popular brand here in Singapore, and I feel like a lot of girls don't really know about their products or the brand. So I feel like if you were to actually give this to a friend, it sort of allows her to explore different brands as well as to get to know how awesome these are. So there's this YouTuber that I watch, and I can't remember her name right now, but I put her picture right over here, and she actually mentioned before that these are one of her favorites as well. And you can get them at Sasa. I'm pretty sure they're not very expensive. It's not sponsored. I genuinely love these. Basically why is because they are extremely long lasting, and especially if your friend is into Korean beauty products, these are great to do the Korean signature gradient lip look. So make sure to try these out. So if your friend is someone who loves taking photos and selfies on her phone, then why not give her this set of clip lens? I feel like these are pretty much in trend right now. You can find them on Qoo10, I think, so I'll try and find them and I'll link it down below. So basically what this set is, it comes with 3 lenses. It has a fisheye lens, a wide angle lens, as well as a macro lens. So you can switch the lens easily on this clip, and you basically just clip it onto your phone. You can use the back camera as well as the selfie camera. You can also clip it onto your laptop camera if you want to. Personally, I really like the fisheye as well as the wide angle lens. There's another like clip on for your phone, and it's like the ring light. I feel like that would be great for anyone who loves taking selfies with their phone as well. So if getting a full-size perfume is too expensive for you, why not get a rollerball? These are extremely handy and convenient to bring out, and they actually last pretty long time. Since this is something that girls will usually just throw in their handbag and use it when they're outside, I feel like it makes a great gift because every time they use it, they will think of you. There are a lot of high-end brands that actually offer their perfumes in rollerballs, so they still look really branded, but they're actually super affordable. So if your friend is into fashion but you're afraid of getting her clothes because of the sizing, why not get her accessories? You can get her a hat, a headband, sunglasses, whatever that doesn't really need an actual sizing. But for my recommendation, I recommend you to get something that is super trendy this season, and it is a choker. I got this heart-shaped choker from Ezbuy, but I feel like it's a little bit too late for you if you're planning to get your gifts from Ezbuy. But you can still find them from shops like Lovisa and pretty much everywhere because they're so in trend right now. Lovisa is selling them for about $10 to $20, so you can go check that out. So my last gift idea is a personalized item, and this is actually something that I got for my boyfriend last Christmas. I got him a customized or personalized iPad bag, and he has been using it ever since then. I feel like customized items are really special because you can't just go out and buy them, so I feel like it's really nice. I got the iPad bag from Qoo10. I'll try and link it down below if I still can find it. I basically have his name engraved on it. There's still a lot of other products. There's like notebooks and there's like passport holders and everything, so make sure you check that out if you're interested to get customized items. So we have come to the end of this gift guide. I hope you guys find this video useful and helpful, and I'll see you very soon in my next one.